I remember how I could act as naturally as possible in front of, you know, that machine where you're supposed to pick a doll?
Yeah!
Which is why, of course, I playfully handled Kim Leon's hair.